strength of this is, well, that's it. It looks like a word search book. That I got 7.
Correct.
So not only did I get the digits that you thought of at random, I also got them in the same order that you were thinking of them as well, which is pretty cool. Different sort of objects. Some are feelings. Some are I don't know. Some are things you can draw. Is this something I could draw?
Yes, you can.
Okay. Would you say this is something small or large? Is it a small object or quite a large object?
Small.
So I'll be able to fit it on here if I. Yes. And what have you drawn? What have you drawn in your mind?
I've got a cat.
A cat, and it is a cat. So, according to her research at Cambridge University, it doesn't matter in what order the letters in a word are. The only important thing is that the first and last letter be in the right place. This is because the human mind does not read every letter by itself, but the word as a whole. A big word, just quite a big word.
Yep.
Okay. And can you remember that word?
Yeah.
Close up the book for me. That's great. And what I want you to do, just think of the first letter. What's the first letter? Because based on that sort of technique of knowing just one letter, you should be able to guess the rest of the word if you've got the first and the last letter. So just name the first letter.
N.
N. Okay, just think of the last letter. Just think of it.
Okay.
Okay, how am I doing? Is that pretty close?
Not bad.
Awesome. Think of a letter right in the middle. Right in the middle. Are you thinking of a V there?
Yeah.
That's cool. I actually got that. What word are you thinking of?
Novelty.
Novelty. There we go.